Assalamualaikum viewers, welcome to Ansura's Kitchen Desi Fantasy. Today I'll show you all how to cook crispy prawn fry within few minutes. But before that, I want to thanks each one of you, those who have watched my last video and watching my video now. Now let's check out the ingredients, friends. We need red sauce, salt, capsicum, red chili, black pepper powder, all-purpose flour, corn flour, turmeric powder, spring onion, ginger garlic, chopped, and cumin powder. And the most important thing, we need prawn. Now let's start with the preparation. Take a container and use 1/2 tablespoon of turmeric powder and marinate the fish and keep it for 10 to 15 minutes. Now take a pan, use oil as per your requirement, then fry the prawn. Now turn the prawn and fry them properly. Now we'll add the ginger garlic, red chili, black pepper powder, and we'll fry them for 2 to 3 minutes. Now we'll add the salt and the spring onion and we'll fry it.